Today I'm gonna show you how to use our Cubo Dough Divider. Make sure you have the correct cone for the size of the dough balls you want to create. You can also get a different size attachment for different size of pizzas. Before you start the machine, make sure that the emergency stop button is plugged off and select the speed and the weight to adjust the weight of your dough balls. After that, press twice the green button